What's going on, Diesel World Reaction? This your boy Juan Diesel, and I'm back with another video. This video that I'm gonna react to today is by Johnny Cash. It's called Hurt. This is a very powerful song. Very powerful. I mean, this song done been on a few movies. This song has been played pretty much everywhere. This is a good song, and it's by a great artist. Johnny Cash is definitely a legend. So let's get into the video.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all. My empire of dirt, I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
You know, every time I hear this song takes me to a place in my life where, you know, I wasn't doing so good, you know, but this song also inspired me to not give up. When you down and you out, don't give up. You may give up, but don't give up. And this song also reminds me when I listen to it that this man, when he made this song, pretty much he's telling the people, before I die, I just want to let you know who Johnny Cash really is. You know, I made a lot of mistakes. I did a lot of wrong in my day. And I do regret from what I did. And in a way, this is like him apologizing to everybody that he did wrong, that he's sorry. Let's get back into the video.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt, I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
there you have it, folks. Another reaction video. And this video was by Johnny Cash, and it's called Hurt. If you like the video, hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, hit that notification, hit that thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.